Hi guys, it's Shayla with Off Leash Canine Training Spokane. With me, I have Dahlia. She is a very big 2.5-year-old St. Bernard Poodle mix. She is here to get some basic obedience underneath her belt. Overall, she's a pretty good girl, huh? She just has a hard time focusing and would rather be loved or be goofing off than work on her obedience. So right now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna work with her a little bit, see where she's at, see what she knows. That way I know our starting point. Huh. Good girl. Check back in 2 weeks and see how she does.
I set out on a narrow way many years ago, hoping I would find true love along the broken road. But I got lost a time or two, wiped my brow and kept pushing through. I couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to you. That every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars. I know is true, that God bless the broken road that led me straight to you. Yes, it did. I think about the years I spent just passing through, lying to have the time I lost and give it back to you. But you just smile and take my hand. You've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every long lost dream led me to the broken road that led me straight to you. bother me. I can take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while. Even though going on with you gone still upsets me. There are days every now and again I pretend I'm okay. But that's not what gets me. What hurts the most was being so to say and watching you walk away and never knowing what could have been and not seeing that loving you is what I was trying to do.
So